Hello everyone, this is Keys Ritual, and today I'm doing a haul video of everything I got at IMAPS, and I got a lot of stuff. So yeah. So I went to IMAPS on April 9th, which is actually the day I am filming this, but you will be seeing this a little bit later. Just because, you know. Start with, of course, one of my favorite companies. If you haven't watched my videos, you know I love my sugar pill. And there was some IMAPS exclusives that I had to get, and some other new things that I had to get as well, so I just got them all in IMAPS. So we're going to start with the lashes I bought. So get all these out first. I forgot how many pairs of lashes I got. So first thing first, I got me some Supreme lashes. These are not new. They've had these for a while, but I really wanted them. I don't know why I never got them. They're like 301s pretty much, and I love Sugar Pro lashes. Actually, I have a pair on the bottom right now. These are glitzy. Next thing I got was... Let me get these all organized in my hand. The V lashes. I have never had these, but I'm like, these might be interesting to try. I love unique design lashes. I love my unique lashes. And I have so many lashes, I need to get rid of some because I've lost some of them because they're sad. Now one of the pairs I lost were my Cristalines, so I had to buy another pair of Cristalines. This was like my, I must have it. And then I bought the three pairs of new lashes. So I got Aris, which are these nice big swishy like crosshatch lashes. Then I got Lullaby. Are these nice? They're pretty small, but you know, they have like brown hairs in them, but I also wear lashes during the day. And then I got the plush lashes, which is this is actually the first one I wore. Like, they're huge, they're black and brown mix, and they're just like my kind of lash. Okay, and then next I got from Sugar Pill is I got two of their nail polishes. Now I have a few on, I have actually two on right now. I have a few of them. But I got Starcastic and Space Junk. I wanted to get more, but unfortunately, the one I wanted was sold out, so I got these two. But yeah. And let's see, what's next? So the next thing I got was, I tend to destroy my Sugar Pill eyeshadows more than anything. And I love these colors. I just broke my Midori, so I had to get a Midori pan so I could throw this in my, palette, which I just got recently. I've got my first Z palette recently, and I don't like, oh, I can fill, I have extra room in here because I put my NARS blushes in there. And I put something else in there. I don't know what I put. Oh, just my NARS blushes and my contour kit from NARS. So I have extra room in there. And then I got my Bulletproof. I've been out of this for a while because I shattered it. So, yeah. And then finally, I shattered this one too. This is Taco. I've used an entire like pan and a half, and then I shattered it and I was so sad. So I had to get these. And then, before I show the last thing in my bag, I got a little sticker, which of Sugar Pill, and their little thing about their pretty poison lipstick, which is the next thing in my bag, and the last thing from Sugar Pill. So I got two of each. I got two of Nurse and two of Girl Crush. Now, the reason I got two of each is I plan to be doing a giveaway soon. So stay tuned, subscribe right now if you want to be in tune for when I give away. I'm going to be giving these both to one person. It's a single giveaway. I'm sorry, I just didn't have the money to buy too much. But if you'd like to see swatches of this, I'll probably be having the swatches in my giveaway video. So stay tuned for that. And that is it from Sugar Pill. Now, the next place I went, straight after, was Wolf FX, because you guys also know I do body painting, and I bought two of the sponges, just because they were a dollar, and I'm like, I need some sponges in my life. Then I got two cakes. I love Wolf White, and I was a little low. Oh, please don't be spilling all over my bag. So I got the Wolf White. I got Wolf White color 01 in 1.5 ounces, 45 grams. And then I got Bone, which is one of the new colors, in 1 ounce, 30 grams. And there's glitter all over the top of this. Because I'm like, I need a Bone color. I like that color. And then I got me 6 glitters. So I got the colors. I don't know if these are colors. But I got like a lime green, a pinky purple, a dark green, another silver, because I have silver, but I want another silver. A golden and a red. And I've got glitter everywhere already. But yeah, and it came with this little tote. A little, just like a little flyer in there. That's a bag I'm gonna keep because I like that bag. Then I ended up, let's see, where did I go next? Okay, then I ended up at Lip Bar. Now they don't have a bag, so I just have this lip, liquid lip. I should be seeing more of Lip Bar. I love Lip Bar. I actually have Lip Bar on right now. If you haven't seen this makeup tutorial, I did in a previous video. And I got this orange one, which I believe was IMAX exclusive, or at least started at IMAX. This one is called Bay Trouble. I will do a little swatch of that, because who doesn't love a lipstick swatch? I already have a swatch on. But yeah, it's a matte liquid lip. It's this one right here. It's my IMAX fan. And then, let's put that back in the box. Let's see what that one is. The first thing I've touched of anything on my makeup. So then, I went to OCC, which is in this very basic black bag. I got me some nail polish. Because I'm like, I have enough lipstick in my life. So OCC. And I got Wasabi, Beta, and Devon Green. This is a very ugly nail polish color, but I'm like, I must have it. Because I'm like, I love unique shit. So the thing is, I like things that are unique. And honestly, the rest of these brands I didn't really know about beforehand. I'm about to show you coming up. Because these three brands I know. Four brands I know about because I have posted shit on my Instagram, but I've known about them. The next brands I have not either heard about or I have heard about in a little. So after that, I'm like, I don't know what else to get. So this next thing is actually just pulls out. Is Lunatic Cosmetics. I've seen a little bit, almost nothing about it. I didn't even know they had lipsticks. Honestly, I just knew they had a contour palette, which I really wanted, but I'm like, I don't have that kind of cash, which I sort of did, but I didn't want to spend it. So I got one of their lipsticks, and this one comes in the color Lacrimosa, and it just comes as a little bullet. And this one is actually the Duo Chrome lipstick. I'm gonna do a little swatch on the back of my hand for you guys. It's very sheer, but it's a Duo Chrome. I don't know if you can see that. So yeah, there's that one. And then we went and we played around, and I ended up stumbling upon this. This is Sedona Lace, and they had like brushes and some eyeshadow and other little things. So I actually bought this one. This actually was one of the brushes. They said it was a contour brush, the 781. It's like a flat brush. So I thought that was very unique. So I was like, ooh, that's cool. I want that. So I got it. It's just worth it because, okay, they were very passionate about their brand. They loved it. And I also got this little angle shadow brush, I want to say. I don't know, but they were very passionate around their brand. So I wanted to buy something from them because passion sort of makes me like want to buy your stuff. Instead of you just trying to sell me something. You trying to sell me something, I am going to be looking the other way. Next I went to Glamorous Chicks, and they had a yellow lip I liked because it's like demi matte, and I've been looking for a nice yellow matte liquid lip hiding them. Let's see if I can open this easily. Nope, I gotta open it the hard way. I have actually had, I feel like their packaging was bought from like a supplier. They didn't actually design it. But they all, the people that were there were like they loved their stuff. They were like trying to show it on everyone, but they weren't trying to like sell. They were just like, come on, try it out. So I'm gonna do a little swatch of this. This is like the yellow, this is called Busy Bee. And it's like a nice bright yellow lip. I'm gonna do as much of this way because I can't actually see what I'm doing. So it's like this nice yellow lip. I'm gonna try that out later on my actual lip. And then I got this one. This one is called Mirror. Let me open this one too. The front of it, extra plastic. This one is called Mirror. This is a nice silver color. I was like, oh, that's pretty. So let me put a little swatch right next to the yellow. Look at how pretty that is. That's like something I want to try tomorrow. I might wear this tomorrow. So yeah. And then next is, so there's this brand. I don't remember what it's called. IMYB by Denisa Myrix. I didn't actually catch the name, but they were like, they were passionate. Like, I'm like, I saw the lashes. Let's see if the picture's here. The lashes in this picture, and I'm like, oh, I need those. And the girl's like, I made those, and she was so excited about it. And I'm like, you have passion for this. So I'm like, I'm gonna check out your stuff. And so I actually got two pairs of lashes. I got these, do they have a name? These are called Euphoria 3, and let's see if I can show you better. Look at that, they have these like these little spike tips. I feel like they're on the wrong side, but whatever. And then there's Euphoria 4, which is like a bit harsher with the spiky thing. It's like one giant spike, and I'm like, I love my unique lashes, I'm gonna check these out. And then I got this called Aura of Light. This is actually a highlighter. Oh, which is now on my pants. And it's actually a bright silver highlighter. Actually, I already have it on this side, but I'm going to swatch a little bit for you guys. So there's the bright silver highlighter. Look at how thick that goes. It's like an eyeshadow pigment. But it's a highlighter, and I like it. And I actually walked from IMATS to the train with one of the employees of this, because I met everyone. Watch my vlog, you will see it, because I vlogged IMATS. Oh! And then what's this? And this is just like the lashes, the Elevation lashes, which is Elevation, and I think is the name of the lashes, yeah. More brands to go. The next thing I got was actually from European Body Art. I do know European Body Art. I have some of their stuff that I've gotten in the past. And this is the Flesh palette. Let me open this and show you guys. So the thing about these is I do silicone sometimes, and I wanted something that could be used to create skin texture on silicone. So I got this. This is like skin tone palette. This is definitely like, and this is like Duraplastic, so it's pro palette. So it's alcohol activated. So I like that. I keep this little sleeve on. And they actually gave me a little discount on a lot of this stuff. I got some of this stuff for free. I'm not gonna tell you which. But I got a discount on this and I loved it. And I'm like, oh yay, thank you. And then finally my final brand. I think it's my final brand. Let's see what else is in this bag before I like go, yay. I feel like this is all I bought. So this is BH Cosmetics. They have these nice giant bags. So, and I'm like, I've used BH Cosmetics in the past. I've used the blushes if you watch my videos. But their stuff is cheap but good. So I bought, I felt like I'm like, oh, I need more brushes. So I bought this. So this is actually a brush holder with brushes inside. Let's see, open it. Oh! With this like white collection of brushes, and they had enough like everything you would need for a full face. And I'm like, ooh, that's pretty. Ooh, I didn't even know that brush was in there. So I'm like, I need to get this. And I don't actually have a case like this, so I'm like, come with the case, might as well get it. Yeah. I believe that is it. I don't feel like I have anything else that I can show you guys. So yeah, that is it. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I will see you all next time. Have a good day. Bye. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you would like to see more of my content, don't forget to subscribe in the button below. Also, if you would like to see how I did this makeup when it first was like fresh and new and didn't look a little bit busted, click over here to check out that video. If you would like to see the vlog of me running around to IMAX with my looks like I like my head chopped off, click over here and check out that vlog. And I will see you all next time. Don't forget to like and comment, and have a good day.